I began my career studying physical education, and I loved gym class growing up. So I keep it very elementary, very rudimentary, of these fundamental movement qualities that we teach little children to do at young ages. Yet, just because you're a pro athlete doesn't mean you're good at those anymore. Back to the basics, and oftentimes they forget about their injury and they get into feeling like an athlete again.